question. Propose reaction mechanism of free radical with ethane. Hint: as we know that ethane will undergo substitution reaction. Usually one hydrogen atom will be replaced by one bromine atom, and free radical are any molecular species capable of independent existence that contains an unpaired electron in an atomic orbital. Now, mechanism of free radical substitution in ethane. Before explaining mechanism, we must understand how to describe free radical substitution in ethane. We take example of bromination. The overall reaction includes several separate steps. Step number one is initiation step. In this step, light energy breaks the bromine molecule bond between bromine and bromine atom, giving two separate bromine atoms. We call this type of bond breaking reaction, where a bonding electron pair divides equally between previously attached atoms, hemolytic cleavage. The reaction occurs in the presence of ultraviolet light or sunlight. Br2 breakdown into bromine radical. Step number 2 and 3 propagation steps. In this step, each bromine radical formed in step 1 has the ability to abstract AH from ethane and forms HBr called hydrogen bromide in step 2 and leaves behind a reactive molecular fragment CH3CH2 radical called an ethyl radical. The ethyl radical is very reactive because of its unshared electron. The ethyl radical reacts with molecular bromine Br2 by abstracting a bromine to form a carbon bromine bond. Propagation steps repeat step 2 and 3. The bromine that forms in step 3 reacts with another ethane molecule in step 2, and the resulting ethyl radical reacts with a new bromine molecule in step 3 to once again form bromine radical. This cycle of step 2 followed by step 3 repeats many times, giving high yields of the product CH3CH2 bridge known as ethyl bromide from step 3, and the product HBr hydrogen bromide from step 2. We call steps 2 and 3 propagation reactions, because in each of them, one radical species generates another radical, keeping the chain alive. Termination reactions. Since there are many radicals present at the same time, these radicals formed in initiation or in propagation reactions sometimes react with each other instead of reacting in the propagation steps. These reactions between two radicals lead to combination reactions that we collectively call termination reactions. Bromine atoms and CH3CH2 ethyl radicals can combine with each other in the three ways. That is, bromine radical to bromine radical from bromine molecule Br2 ethyl radical and ethyl radical combine and form ethyl radical CH3CH3 and ethyl radical and bromine radical form ethyl bromide. Now recap, we can say that reaction mechanism of free radical with ethane are consisting in three steps. Initiation step. In this step, radicals are formed. Propagation steps. In this step, maximum radicals and product can formed. And termination step. In this step, all remaining radicals and atoms can combine with each other. Thank you. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Chemistry Concepts by Samin Mumtaz.